And welcome to day 7 of the World Gliding Championships 2017. You will notice that it is very fine today. It's likely that the convection is actually going higher than yesterday, and the wind has pretty much dropped right off, so they're hopeful of a really, really good task. They've sent them on some big ones, a 5-hour AAT for one particular class and about a 500 kilometer racing task, certainly for the open class. We're going to go and have a look and see how they're getting on.
Righty-ho, it's 20 past six, and our gliders are incoming, except maybe for Tim, who was getting low quite a way to the north. Everybody else is on track to get in within the next half an hour, and it could actually be a good day for Team New Zealand. We'll keep you posted. And that's it for day seven of the World Gliding Championships. All of our pilots are home. One of them had to light his motor to get home, but it looks like a good result all round. It's been a good day. They've actually managed to get some real distance under their belts. We're just expecting the last few gliders. The last few gliders here. I'm off to get a beer. I'll see you later.
If the weather would be as good as the Kiwi video team, it would be a perfect competition.
Thank you very much.
Maybe we need to get together and join forces somehow.
That's it. Come to the dark side.